I've had some great ones, Joe Frazier, Ken Norton, Larry Holmes. And I said, you have potential to become the greatest heavyweight I ever had,
Isn't that powerful?
Here it is.
Where's it at?
In the back.
Got a stack.
The dirty bastard.
Yo, you bastard, flip the fat track.
Here I go, whether friend, whether foe, let them know that I flow over the rainbow.
Hit the deck.
Oh, yep. Yeah. Fill the tech. Taking heads, taking X.
What the fuck, that's right, back.
I don't know.
I don't care.
I won't fold.
I won't stare at a hoe. Listen, no, let him go into the mouth.
Just a tail.
Cause I'm lousy. My technique is drowsy. Some try to foul me.
I'm saying that we're lousy.
But I'm a tyrant, defiant, walking New York giant.
President of the Wu.
But I'm also a client.
It's the Wu what?
You do what? You do what? What? Who? What? What? I don't give a flying
Bowe
fuck
going
about
over the
a
top
jump
with
from
that
the
right
spot.
Head off.
From Brooklyn, New York, Riddick, Big Daddy Bowe.
Rhymes is rugged like burnt buildings in Harlem. The old dirty bastard from the Temple of Shaolin.
Riddick Bowe has one of the best jabs we've seen in the heavyweight division.
Clang, 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 rhymes plucking at your brain. So take a sip from the cup of death, and when you're shaking my right hand, I'll stab you with the left.
Red alert, red alert.
Big Sean coming straight from the dirt.
Once I go berserk, mad brothers got hurt. Nothing new in 92.
It's time to go to work.
Trails, watch or screen once I hop on the scene. They fear the return of the fatal flying guillotine. Mr. Billy, that means I'm just a militant. Don't wear no suit and tie, I'm no gentleman. Getting laid, taking heads, that's my hobby. Punching from the fields in the face, you call me Robbie. I be the RZA, call me that cuzza. Never like the name I received from my papa. 30 deluxe, you I'm hunting for ducks. Snatching devils up by the hair, they cut his head off.
Literally ready to go to sleep. Basically, I got into the court. I didn't want to get into any trouble on the street.
Crowd of 18,000 awaits the fourth title defense for Evander Holyfield, a defense which now becomes the biggest test for respect in his two-year reign as champion.
Bowe was ready to fight for the title.
That's what I'm called on the street. Look alive and cheap. Really, it be. You see, I'm streetwise. A con game.
And they brawl in the center of the ring.
Too small for Willie Bobo. Not stressed if I vote. Hot hand and CeeLo. Live in the land of crooks. Yes, Brooklyn's
hey, the
West Side Central, East New York. With a manic, the press of psycho murderer. Storm war like a ninja.
And now the down so
bad. It's cheap, you outrun in chalk. And there's more hard times than on good times. And most niggas dedicate their life to
both sons of the guy.
Said he's scheming.
And just like that, the champion struggles to stay on his feet.
Type slip, can't be so
and Bowe ought to be a weather to storm. The champion now has Bowe wobbling. It's been the best of both men.
Violence comes to get you. I'm gonna knock you out.
There's the bell. And now for the kickboxing. Stand for that. Ross Newman, the manager.
Excuse me, now that I just won.
The fact I have melanin automatically makes me a felon.
There's a massive melee ringside.
Righteous rotten's what you're yelling, but I'm not chain snatching or drug selling. According to your book, you said I would be damned like Cam. Scoundrel, opposite of the king that I am. But wanna get funny, we can get bummy. Take it to the east and then go get bummy.
I wanted better things, big and better things, you know. I wanted people to like me. I guess, you know, I wanted to be known for something real exciting and real good.